The top policy priority remains accelerating vaccination of the world. IMF has a concrete proposal to accelerate vaccination with the goal of reaching the global targets of 40% of the population vaccinated by the end of this year and 70% by mid-2022. We are all in this together, and the pandemic is not over anywhere until it is over everywhere.